you know what? And I'm glad you guys are laughing at that. Sex isn't anything to really be embarrassed about. Sex is everywhere. Everywhere in our world. You know, this is true. I actually went on YouTube, and you know how you go on YouTube sometimes, and you're looking for, like, just say you're watching a video of, like, kittens and babies laughing, and an hour later, it's like monkeys throwing shit at each other, you know? Just, you somehow get to one of those videos. And I somehow got to this video, but you could YouTube this yourself under Japanese McDonald's commercial. Okay, Japanese, this is a commercial. It starts out with this really beautiful woman, right? Just sitting in a chair, not saying a word, just looking at the camera, being all sexy like this. Like. Then from out of nowhere, she takes out like a Big Mac, you know, and she goes to eat it. But she doesn't just eat it. She actually eats it sexy. She's like, and that's it. That's a whole commercial. And I gotta tell you, it worked. It worked. Because I saw that, I'm like, damn, I am in the mood for Big Mac. So I got in my car, I drove to McDonald's, I got me a Big Mac, and I fucked the shit out of it. I'm in the drive-thru. Hey, I'm here for the Big Mac. Can't wait to fuck it. You like the Big Mac, sir? I'm loving it. Sorry. The point of that joke is why would McDonald's put sex in their advertising? Sex is the last resort for a company. McDonald's doesn't need the help. McDonald's is one of the biggest corporations in the world. You could go to the middle of Africa and you'd see like umbara, 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 McNugget. Everybody knows McDonald's, you know? Like, if you're gonna have sex in advertising, use it for a product that needs the help, you know? Like, have a commercial with a man and a woman making love, and the woman's bent over. She's like, oh my God, that's so good. Oh my God. Oh my, wait, stop. Do you know what really turns me on? When people start investing in the housing market again. Rates are fixed at 4.9%. You guys have been great. Enjoy the rest of the show. Good night.